Lawyer's Reaction.
Now, I've told you many times that if you're going to avoid a situation, you need to avoid that situation safely. And clearly, this runner did not look before he jumped in the street. But ladies and gentlemen, the reason why he jumped into the street is because the dog owner did not have legal control over the dog. Yes, ladies and gentlemen, according to the law, sniffing is enough for the dog owner to be held liable for the damages that happened next.